Hi kids, today we will learn the concept of mirror halves. When we can divide any object or any drawing in the similar parts is known as mirror halves. Let's try how mirror halves work. Here I have some half drawings. Let's try to complete the drawings by using the mirror. How mirror halves concept works for different shapes. Now let's try to complete the shapes using the mirror. See, it works because the shapes are divided into two equal parts, or else the shapes are divided into similar parts. This is known as mirror halves, so that we can complete the shapes by using the mirror as they are divided into equal parts. Can you guess the letters from the halves? Pause the video and give it a shot. I believe you might have guessed it correctly. The letters are M, I, W, U, X, A, and H. Well done, kids. Dear children, I hope you all are clear with the mirror halves concept. Now, let's try to make a mask by using this concept. For this, you will need a piece of paper, a pair of scissors, and a pen. First, you need to do is, you have to take a paper and fold it along the middle. In a similar parts, fold it along the middle. On the one side of the paper, draw a figure or its outline like this and cut it out by using the pair of scissors. And don't forget to take help of your parents for this. Now, open the fold and make eyes, nose, etc. Color it if you wish to and tie a rubber band on its back. And your mask is ready!